Bismillah. Hello, my name is Adil Ansari, mechanical engineer. I'd like to pitch my idea that Mecca city for 1,000 years providing the water to pilgrims, more than 1 million, and without using the electricity. The power from elevated water in the mountain, so we call it elevated energy, hydraulic elevated energy. This power has potential energy of the gravity of water and the pressure of water from level to level, from upstream to downstream. It will reduce the energy to minus. Thank you.